The cat family. When your cat is curled comfortably before the fire, or sitting on your lap contentedly purring, it is hard to associate it with the larger cats, the cheetah, leopard, lion, tiger, and others. But they are all members of one big family, which scientists call Felidae. Generally, the term cat refers to the smaller members of the genus Felis, but both small and large cats are closely similar in structure. All have 5 toes on the forefeet and 4 on the hind feet. They bear sharp claws which can be retracted into shields. The only exception is the cheetah, which, although it has fully retracted claws, lacks the folds of skin which hide them when retracted. Teeth of all cats are developed to give a firm hold on struggling prey. They are sharpened into scissor-like blades, which can pare meat from a bone. The appearance of the lion differs a little from other cats. It has long hair on its head and shoulders, called the mane. A tuft of hairs also grows at the end of the tail. Female lions do not have these distinguishing features and look more like other cats. The lion is the most powerful member of the cat family. It can be quite easily frightened. The domestic cat and the lion are both members of the family Felidae.